operations in place, piers and roads shut down. All of the Southland prepares for the worst.
And with the rain comes the snow. The urgent warning from Caltrans to stay safe on the road.
Coverage all morning long. Our reporters are out in the field chasing that rain, and here in the studio, our assignment manager, Mark Liu, is looking at the latest breaking weather news. Kalina Espina is tracking road conditions, but we begin with Olga Espina with your next weather forecast. Olga.
Hi, good morning, ladies, and yes, we're tracking a lot of rain across Southern California on this Thursday, and we're going to continue to see it really for several more hours. So as we take a look, you can see a lot of that rain out through the San Gabriel Valley, some of those foothills.